So Beeswax is a company that I co-founded with two of my former colleagues from Google. We work in the space of advertising. In particular, we support what's called real-time bidding. So we leverage a lot of instances, a lot of machines. So there is a product manager at AWS who we work very closely with, who mentioned to us that there are these two people out of Spartans that you must meet. They're extremely smart people and that can help you with your cost problems. Because I used to complain to AWS a whole lot about how much our infrastructure costs were shooting through the roof. The moment we sort of had our first meeting, really liked the product, the proposition, the value proposition of the product, and also they're solving the right problem for us. So we decided to take the product out for a spin. It worked. And they were very, very quick to respond to any issues that we surfaced, which was amazing for us, like getting that kind of support early on. In terms of how much we save percentage-wise, I'm pretty sure it's close to 60 to 70% on the EC2 costs. Beyond the actual infrastructure costs, the DevOps piece is big. Operational things that we are now able to confidently offload to Spartans. Code deploy being one of them, with Kubernetes, a lot of the management of the control plane, how sort of workloads are going to be automatically drained from one instance and moved to the other. And so we're definitely going to be leveraging a lot of the new products that were announced recently. The Ocean, for example, was announced yesterday, so we're pretty excited about that, just to be able to get a sense of how much we're spending and the fact that Spartans is going to manage a bunch of the DevOps, et cetera, for us. This is also something very interesting. And if I were to like sort of take a step back and summarize this, I think the way we now think about Spartans is that, yes, they were initially a partner that helped us primarily to drive our costs down, but now we're beginning to look at them more as a DevOps partner. Right? Means that they're also sort of offloading a lot of our DevOps, which is another huge bonus.